Nice job surviving your first night. See, I knew you would have made it. Anyways, the studio was working on the morning, so good job. Though, people seem to be seeing a strange Leopold trying to get one of the stages. Have you been doing anything while you were finished with your first night shift? Maybe they were just hallucinating things. See, the place gets spookier every night. Our boss has reported a few things happening in the studio from incidents that occurred out of agony. In the 7th of February, a family lost their child during a typical visit to the studio. The kid was later found in one of the stages. There was blood coming out of the kid, as someone has bitten it. And on March the 3rd, a kid was attacked by the Leopold animatronic, for throwing a sausage egg at the robot. It somehow caused either a reaction by the cores of the robots, or they're completely haunted. Well, I better get going. I need to finish some taxes from the studio and go to bed. So, good night. And good luck on your second night shift.
Thank you.